the great service General Ogola gave to this country. Finally, when General came to brief me about where he was going to go, and eventually he told me this Sunday in Siaya at the Anglican Church that they had built as a family, the Bishop of ACK, the Archbishop, would be there to consecrate the church. It now looks like the consecration of the church will be there, but the ceremony will be about the sending of our brother, General Francis Ogola. When I met the family, and I asked the family, and the family told me about what General Ogola had wished, including being buried within 72 hours and many of the other things. I asked Mama and Joel, what was the nature of the conversation that led to General talking about his own death, surely? It marks the courage of a man who was ready. And he knew, even in the sermon he preached to us today, that life was mortal. For those of us who are scared of death, maybe General Ogola again is giving us some lessons on how to be ready. Very profoundly, yesterday, many heads of state called to condole with the country. And one profound statement came from the president of Burundi. And he told me in Kiswahili, Mheshimiwa Rais, sisi wote tuko katika mstari. General inaonekana alikuwa mbele yetu. Na sisi tujipange. It was very profound coming from a head of state. And as we do that, we still must do the utmost to make sure that we protect our men and women in service. And part of what General had planned is the modernization of equipment that is being used by our military. It is unfortunate that he passed on before we could accomplish the plan that we had. I want to commit to our military officers, men and women in uniform, like the way we are doing with the police. We now have a clear plan on how to modernize the equipment that is being used by our military, so that they can be safer and they can discharge their responsibility of securing our country better. Again, from Mama Rachel and my children, our very deep and sincere condolences to the family of General Ogola, and on behalf of the people of Kenya, to say poleni sana. Thank you very much.
Asante sana Mheshimiwa Rais kwa kipindi hicho cha hotuba. Kipindi ambacho Mheshimiwa Rais kitaweza kufuata ni kipindi cha heshima za mwisho kwa Generali Francis Ogola. Kwa heshima na taadhima kuu niweze kumwalika Mheshimiwa Rais akiwa ameandamana na mama wa taifa, Her Excellency Bi Rachel Ruto, pamoja na Defense Council ambayo itahusisha waziri wetu wa ulinzi Mheshimiwa Aden Bare Duale